Hello everyone, we are reading chapter 2, that is numbers up to 1000, and today we will learn how to compare a number. Okay, so we all know that by using a symbol we can compare a number, that is smaller than, greater than and equal to. So let's us compare and find. So greater or lesser of the two numbers and greater or smaller among one other than numbers. So when the number of digit is different, so how we will divide, which number is greater. So let's find out. Now see here. Here 63 and this is 158. Now see the number of digit. Here 2 digit and here 3 digits. Here 2 and here 3. So this 3 digit is greater. Yes or no? That means 158 is greater. Now when a number of digit is same. So now see the here 3 digit. 3 digit. So what we have to do? Check the digit place at the 100 place. Both place in the both the numbers and compare. So first we will see the 100 place number. Here 9 and here 4. So we know that 9 is greater than 4. That means 467 is smaller than 395. Okay, when the both, this means 9 is greater. So 467 is smaller than 935. Because we are reading from left to right. Yes or no? Next. Now again, see, digits are same. Now here first number, that is 100, and here also 100 is same. So if the both numbers are same, now we will check the tens place number. So the tens place number here 7 and here 2. So which one is greater? This 7 is greater. That means 673 is greater than 200. Sorry, 624. Now here same number of digit. So just in this way we will keep on checking. If now see the last one, when all the three digits are same and placed in a same way, then the both numbers are equal. 967 and 967, these two are equal. Very easy to find out. Now if the see here, the tens place number is also same. So we will see the ones place number. So out of this 5 and 6, which one is greater? This 6 is greater. So in this way we will find out the number. Got it? Let's do our exercise. So compare the numbers. So first we will see the 100 place number 9 and this is 1. So 9 is greater. Yes or no? 9 is greater. So we will give the greater than sign. And how we will read? 9 is greater than 964 is greater than 182. Now here 729, 607. So see the first digit, this is 7 and this is 6. So this 7 is greater. So 729 is greater than 607. Now here 200 and here 800. So see the 100 plus number, this is 2 and this is 8. So which one is greater? This 8 is greater. So 800 is greater. So how we will read? 200 is smaller than 800. Now 521 and 906. So see the first, this is 5 and this is 9. So this 9 is greater. Now here see 3 numbers. Now see this, this is 374. That means these two are equal. Now 189 and 183. So first digit 11, same. So now we will check the second one, same. Now you will see the last one, that is the ones place number, so 9 is greater. So 189 is greater than 183. Clear? Okay. Now encircle the greatest number in each set. Means from here we have to find out the greatest number. So as you can see here, this is 2, this is 5 and this is 4. So this 5 is greater. Now here this is 7, this is 8 and this is 6. So this 8 is greater. Now this is 4, this is 4, this is 1 and this is 4. So both 2 to 4s are there. So this is 4, this is also 4, this is 8, this is also 8. So this is 5 and this is 9. So this 9 is greater. Okay. Circle the smallest number in each set of numbers. So 478, 496. So 400 is the smaller. And here 7, 2, 8. So this 2 is smaller. 3, 5. 3. So 347, 341. So 341 is. Got it, children? So you do practice. Thank you, everyone.